Reality is usually softer. Illusion is usually king. But in the battle for survival of civilization, it's going to be reality, not illusion or delusion, that'll determine what the future will bring. Because the great problem we have today is most people really have no grasp of what's going on in the world. Now, most people believe that we have freedom of the press and freedom of speech. But the truth of the matter is that most of the things that are going on today are little known to the average individual.
It's a fine and bonny lid, and it's a tasteful piece of headwear that you score.